In the morning hours of June 11th of 2024, it was relatively quiet in the nation of Tonga. Although two volcanoes were erupting, Tofua and Leitiki, both had been erupting for some time at a low rate in areas which were not populated. Then, without much warning, a third volcano unexpectedly erupted, sending a plume of gases several kilometers into the atmosphere. This new eruption occurred at the Home Reef volcano, which is located 24 kilometers south-southwest of the island of Leyte, or 73 kilometers west-southwest of Fowata Island, the closest populated island to Home Reef. Home Reef is a largely submerged stratovolcano which had its summit finally emerge above sea level during an explosive eruption in September of 2022. Due to the potential risk of additional explosive activity occurring at the present, a 4-kilometer exclusion zone was implemented in the waters surrounding Home Reef, and a yellow color code was put in place for aviation. Explosive activity is made all the more likely by the fact that lava tends to explosively fragment when entering the ocean, since it causes the water beneath it to rapidly expand. Before I discuss additional specifics about Home Reef's ongoing eruption and the dangers it might pose, I will first elaborate as to how this island formed in the first place. In September of 2022, an explosive eruption from a vent only 10 meters or 33 feet below sea level generated sufficient ash to form a temporary plateau of loosely compacted material. However, lava effusion then followed, emplacing a viscous lava flow with a dacite composition. Since lava is much harder when cooled than ash, it is far more resistant to erosion than ash is. As a result, instead of quickly disappearing, what was initially a small island only a few meters wide on September 10th grew to 275 meters or 902 feet wide by October 12th. The island largely remained but lost about half its area over the following 12 months until it erupted once again on September 24th of 2023. Across a 44-day time span, this island more than tripled in size, expanding to an area of 26.05 acres. This island then lost more than one-fifth of its mass due to heavy erosion from adjacent wave action over a time span of only 7 months. At this rate, the summit of Home Reef would have completely eroded below sea level by the end of 2027. And yet, a third eruption then began in 2024, causing its dacite lava to advance from its central 10-meter or 33-foot high edifice and flow into the ocean. It may have taken a day to reach the ocean due to the lava's high viscosity, but on the island's southern and eastern sectors, this soon occurred. Over the following 6 days, 1.47 acres of land was added, which may not seem like much unless I display a US football field for comparison. Lava is currently flowing towards the east, meaning the island is likely to further expand in that sector, becoming less of an oval. Generally speaking, the more silicon dioxide magma has, the more explosive the resulting eruption will be. This fact owes in part to the higher viscosity more silica-rich magmas have, allowing for greater amounts of gas and pressure to build up underneath them. Since the now infamous Hunga Tonga Hunga Haapai volcano only erupted less viscous basaltic andesite during its climactic 2022 eruption, does this mean that something even more explosive will occur at the Home Reef volcano since it is erupting dacite? Absolutely not. There is a secondary factor when determining how explosive a volcanic eruption will be: gas. The Home Reef volcano has a low gas content, and the only reason it produced several 6 to 12 kilometer high eruption plumes in its history was due to its magma conduit directly interacting with shallow seawater above it. As long as this conduit is not exposed, which it is not at the present, only minimal explosive activity is likely to occur. The current Home Reef eruption is likely to continue for at least 2 to 4 more weeks, with a largely effusive eruption that occasionally produces under 2 kilometer high ash plumes. The main reason for Home Reef's exclusion zone is the hydrochloric acid lava is producing upon entering the chlorine ion-rich oceans. I do not expect any populated islands to experience any hazards from this ongoing eruption.